प्रोटेक्शन देना, बच्चों की हेल्थ पे, एंड यू नो जैसे आपने कहा कि जब वो पैदा हुई थी और जब छोटी थी तो वजन कम था, इट ऑल ट्रिकल्स डाउन, इट हैज़ टू स्टार्ट अर्ली. और जैसे आपने, यू ऑल्सो टॉकिंग अबाउट यू नो वॉशिंग हैंड्स, एंड यू नो सर ऑन टीवी वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट यूजिंग बैम्बू. आई मीन वी एट आवर ओन लेवल, चाहे वो घर में भी हो चाहे बाहर हो, लाइक एज first you know birthday parties, now they're not parties anymore, we go for beach cleanups and we tell our children ki aapko jaake is beach ki safai karni hai, ye plastic hai, ye aapke liye theek nahi hai. And I didn't think ki jab meri beti hogi I would be imagining or counting her carbon footprint, and I would think ki park tak jana hai to gaadi mein nahi jana hai, chal ke jana hai.
Amitabh Bachchan, bahut bahut dhanyawad aapka. ये किसी
नमस्कार,
किसी एक व्यक्ति का ये दृष्टिकोण नहीं हो सकता, ना ही सहयोग से बनता है. आपने बिल्कुल सही कहा कि जब तक जनता साथ में नहीं मिलेगी तब तक कुछ नहीं हो पाएगा. बहुत से ऐसे कार्यक्रम हैं जो कि आजकल इस अभियान के दौरान सब सम्मिलित हैं, इनके साथ संलग्न भी है, काम हो रहा है, लेकिन किसी एक विशेष वस्तु को लेकर या एक विशेष विषय को लेकर के क्या आपकी सरकार उसके ऊपर जोर दे रही है? थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग विद अस कमल एंड यू नो लेंडिंग योर टाइम टू दिस वेरी वर्दी कॉज. वी बीन टॉकिंग अ लॉट अबाउट क्लीनिनेस एंड सम ऑफ आवर पैनलिस्ट्स हियर एंड वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट यू नो द जनरेशन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन एंड ट्रीज वर वन ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट्स दैट केम अप. ग्रो मोर ट्रीज एंड वी नीड द ऑक्सीजन. बट परहैप्स वन ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट यू नो सती यू मे बी वुड लाइक टू is that the generation of oxygen apparently is larger from the oceans than in comparison with the trees. So what are we doing about that? Kuch pichle jo hamare abhiyan ke sath hum logon ne kaam kiya pichle saalon mein us par ye vishay utha bhi tha, aur Punjab ke mukhyamantri Aminder Singh ji se bhi baat cheet hui thi, unhone aashwasan diya tha ki isko kuch tarah se wo kisi tarah se kam karenge, lekin ho nahi raha hai.
Please there. And even last year and last to last year, during Diwali, which includes the crop burning, and that combines with Diwali as a festival,
right.
I just feel like the air in Delhi during that time is not breathable. Like I genuinely fly my parents down to Mumbai during that time because my mom has asthma, and it is not like whenever I have gone to Delhi during that time. You feel the thickness in the air, you feel like there's smog, you feel you can't breathe. So what can be done during, especially during this time where it reaches its peak usually? Thank you for having me here. I think this is a very, very important topic that we are sort of discussing today, and it's important for all generations and the ones that are going to come ahead. And nutrition, as you said, I think is sort of, I feel like what we eat is what we are, you know, eventually. And for kids, for youngsters, for everybody, I think this, the food that we're eating, I also sometimes think like how full of nutrients is that food, because a lot of it is not organically grown today, at least. A lot of it we feel is injected, a lot has color which is not natural, a lot of it is coated with preservatives, and there's a layer of oil that, you know, even after washing the fruit you're not going to get that out. So I also sometimes wonder if what we're actually eating, is it actually
nutrition?
It looks like a brain. So somebody like me who has less brain power, I keep eating that all the time, and I keep wondering whether whether it's doing something to my... Kriti, do you think you can...
I think I will start having a croat now, after you said this.
Uska jo aakar hai, Prasun ji.
Why does a freshman sit on this panel? I will tell you, sometimes in life you have inflection points.
Inflection
points. And
I had
the privilege for 22 years to be at Arby and to work for Arby for 22 years. But the real inflection point happened 11 years ago, halfway. I took a new job, and that job was head of Dettol and Lysol globally. So I came to this country, to this place, and suddenly I realized impact. What impact means. When we sell our products, when we do better products, and when we help people with hygiene practice, with behavior, what is the impact we can have? And the work that you guys have done is amazing. In this country, with Dettol, with NDTV, with all the people around the table, is amazing. I was looking at the numbers, 12.5 reduction in diarrhea, 17% increase in school attendance, just because of what you're doing today. And I tell you, it's a big source of inspiration. I think it's the single best program I've seen on any type of activity that we have done and maybe that others have done as well.